Through you, sir, I am raising the issue of the demand of compensatory attempt for aggrieved Hindi and other Schedule 8 official language candidates of the civil service examination. Civil service aptitude test was introduced in 2011 at the preliminary stage of the civil service exam conducted by UPSC. It consisted of English comprehension, logical reasoning, numerical and analytical abilities. CSAT structure was not proper because humanities stream and students coming from rural and far off areas could not perform well in that exam. It was favoring urban English medium and select science stream students to enter into mains examination in that particular structure. In 2015, after this August House deliberated the issue, the central government accepted that the CSAT was discriminatory against the students of Hindi and other Schedule 8 official languages, particularly those coming from rural background. It further assured that no language-based discrimination will be allowed in the civil service examination. Now, sir, subsequently, CSAT paper was made optional in 2015, but it was done barely 3 months only before the examination. However, candidates have lost 4 crucial attempts out of 6 limited attempts during the period. The aggrieved candidates are still waiting for the compensatory attempt to undo the grievous damage. It is to be noted, sir, that the percentage of candidates qualifying for civil service mains exam in Hindi and other Schedule 8 official languages came down drastically from 45% in 2009 to 15% in 2014 as per the UPSC annual report, sir. Now, the sir, along with this, the right of writing the mains examination in his or her mother tongue needs to be ensured. I also urge upon the government to look into the matter. Now it can be only written in English and Hindi. Sir, language in a country like ours is a very sensitive issue. In a country like ours, any attempt to straitjacket things can have disastrous results. In a period when there are attempts to replace history by mythology, I just want to mention two incidents, sir. Now, in the Dominion of Pakistan wanted to impose Urdu as the national language of Bengali-speaking people, now which is in Bangladesh, at that time East Pakistan. Movement erupted, the main slogan of the movement was, Ora amar mukher bhasha kairanite chai, je bhashay kotha koi to amar babdadai. The Pakistani people want to snatch my mother tongue, which for generations have been spoken by my ancestors and fathers. Not only in Bangladesh, sir, in Assam, in 1961, 19th May, in Barak Valley of Assam.
Yes, you can continue. 30 minutes more.
Assam, 11 Bengali-speaking Indians were butchered for upholding the right to speak in their mother tongue. Sir, mother tongue is like my mother's milk. That's why linguistic rights needs to be respected and upheld. And hence, I urge the government to give an opportunity to the candidates to write the mains examination in their mother tongue, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, yes. All right. Yes. All names to be added. Yeah, yeah.